I know you've heard stories about me. That I'm a liar. A manipulator. That I poison people's minds. Well, let me tell you a different story. A true story. There once was a young woman who had been ostracized by her community, bullied by friends, abused by her family, all alone. She wanted to die. And she met the father. The father showed her how special she was. She was full of love and life. He gave her a new family, one that accepted her just as she died. She had been given purpose. One day, the father brought her here. He asked if she had faith in him. He asked if she would be willing to die for him. The young woman who very much wished to live was scared. This was her test. He would have faith in her if she had faith in him. Father kept his word. The path to Eden is clear to those who have faith.
Walk the path.
You must have faith. Let go. Do you feel different? Do you feel alive? The first step is always the scariest, but we all have faith in you. Follow the pilgrimage. Walk the path. I'll see you soon.
Christ, help us! here.
Jump on that wall!
Here.
Oh,
Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. You're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. There problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. He'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you, a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
No, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Nice day.
Deputy, none of my business, but you might want to ask Virgil or the others for an update. They know the places we need to strike.
Over here.
Universe.
Gonna be honest, never thought I'd see you again. After the crash,
I'd like to see them manage the MacGyver.
I just remember fog.
The fine folks of Hope County.
And walking in a field. Then I saw her. You've seen her too, haven't you, Rook? Whatever she says, whatever she promises, it's a lie. Stay away from her, you'll end up just like the Marshal. The bliss. It makes you forget. Makes you feel free. You just want to stay there forever. But it isn't real. None of it.
What's going on?
If Virgil and Tracy hadn't found me, I'd still be out there, swimming in a sea of bliss. A prisoner in my own head. Those two saved my life. These cougars, they're good people. But they're hanging on by a thread. We gotta help them, Rook. No one else will. One last thing.
Beautiful day. My kiddo played his best games on days like these.
One day I'll be able to...
Who'd have thought the old prison would become a holdout for the resistance? Your sheriff seems to know what he's doing, though. Tracy, I've seen around. Mostly keeps to herself. And Virgil, well, he's Virgil. I don't care much for politicians. Do what you can to help them out. I'll be in touch.
Glad to see you today, sir.
You're gonna see some real disturbing shit around here.
They got 24-hour patrols around the statue. It'll be a monster of a job to hit that thing.
A monster job is what we need to rattle Faith.
I hear all these folks rejoicing, and I'm thinking... What the fuck are you so happy about?
I want to take her down.
I mean,
notch.
Sure, shit's better, but
we're gonna put it
shit's
good
never
use.
Gonna be the same again.
Good luck.
Pretty fucking ironic, ain't it? Normally, that's supposed to keep bad guys in. We're just gonna keep.